Shah Mahmud Hotak was an Afghan ruler of the Hotak dynasty who overthrew the heavily strong Safavid dynasty to briefly become the king of Persia from 1722 until his death in 1725.